Well, sadly for those who are exposed to the elements, I'm afraid that the clouds have opened up and it is teeming down here. There are some fans who are going to get very, very wet. Having said which, there are almost no empty seats. It is a terrific turnout under the circumstances. There's nowhere else to go, in truth, if you want to see this much-anticipated game. So, come rain or come shine, we are here and really looking forward to it.
Well, the pre-match build-up has been fantastic. Now, the game itself. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, the obvious standout in today's football in this system is that it provides you with extra presence in attack. With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends as long as there's a good early supply. So playing two strikers can be a real help to this team. I mean, 4-4-2 these days, Peter, gets a lot of criticism, but it's unfair. Any system can work if you've got the right players.
The whistle. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, I think Luke Shaw is a player who can really thrive here, Peter. I expect a lot of long diagonal passes from that deep left position, and he can make those long busting runs looking to provide cutbacks. So we've got a ball shifter and a chance creator all in one.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. To throw. Bruno Fernandes. Sent it forward. And here's Martial. Martial!
Oh, bang on target.
Fernandes plays it short.
In comes the delivery. Rashford!
Attempts, just the wrong outcome.
Cheers tell the story. Gets into some space.
Can he put it away? A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Gently done.
Burke.
Out to the right.
Great hit! Goal! Manchester United!
How very smart. He just got it right.
Well, look, he moves and manufactures in unique fashion. This guy is sheer class.
Manchester United gain their reward with an early goal. He's a sharp little ball here. Casemiro. And it's Eriksen. Diogo Dalot. Nice bit of skill and he's away.
ball swung up to meet it.
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, this is simple. The supply is to be admired. The defending is to be admonished.
Eriksen.
Laird. Casemiro. Diogo Dalo tries making a foray down the right. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Anthony.
Anthony really made the tough part look easy, and the easy part very complicated. Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
And it's Eriksen. Anthony Cross climbs up big!
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Drama.
And that's a good hit one!
He's missed, but not by that far.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Bruno Fernandes, head over towards the opposite flank. It's a good run down the right. And he's in on goal. He's got space and the finish. And it's in. A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Eriksen. Shaw. For Eriksen. And
That's been won straight back. Now it's Burke. Drama.
Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
Bakuna. Oh, it's come loose. Bruno Fernandes. Done delicately.
Good ball over the top.
A bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And it's Martial. Now it's Anthony. Eriksen knocks it out wide. Diogo Dalo. Oh, this is a chance! Now, who's going to be first to this?
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
He's got away.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Eriksen takes control of enemies on the move. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Short changes him with that pass. Martinez. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Laird. And it's played forward. He's shifting through the gears here. Now that's a fine challenge. They've played it short. Question, that's a foul. Casemiro, Anthony,
there's the ball, it
goes in for the header, and it's there!
And they are pulling clear here. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
Manchester United find a position of real strength now. Good spot, he's seen the run. And it's Rashford. Picked out, brilliant, there's the shot! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Oh, that's well spotted. Now then, the ball's come loose.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
There's the clearance. Martial. Eriksen. Ball's gone out of play. And he skips past his man.
No, that was a chance. What a chance.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Eriksen. Forwards with intent. Towering header! Read the delivery beautifully. They've got the finish all wrong. Diogo Dalo, and that's a foul, free kick's been given. Eriksen, and it's Rashford. Chance to break. He can run onto that. Room for a shot. Brilliantly cut out. That's been drilled forward. Diogo Dalo takes on his marker. Now here's the delivery. And the shot! Oh, extraordinary.
That's an example of the sixth sense of opportunism that many of his ilk showed. Masterful anticipation.
Rafael Varane to Martinez.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Casemiro. Diogo Dalo. Eriksen has created one goal already. Antony. And it's Eriksen. And here's the chance to counter. He's found a way through. Oh, important interception. Bruno Fernandes. And it's Rashford. Good play on the left-hand side here. Hit into the middle. Well, that is one way to stop him. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Well, the players are flocking round their fallen colleague and they look worried.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
Swept in.
And that should be the keeper's.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Shaw. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And he's there to clear it. Defending was strong and firm. And they've got a throw. Bruno Fernandes hops for safety. No, he wasn't going to let him past. And back to the keeper they go. Ruddy chooses to deal with it himself. Eriksen to Bruno Fernandes. Move forward and quickly so. Here comes the corner. Manchester United awarded another corner.
Great leap!
Hit with his head, but couldn't steer it in. Nice interception, well timed.
Belts one!
And the goalkeeper watches it past.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Eriksen.
Rashford really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Drama.
Oh no, no circumventing this opponent.
Eriksen. Excellent.
Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Casemiro, and it's Shaw.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Time for a change in personnel.
That is a truly outstanding save.
Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
Shifted upfield. Now it's Burke.
Eriksen.
He's going to be disappointed with that. That'll be the last act of the first half.
So no shortage of thrills, no shortage of fireworks, but all very one-sided. We appear perhaps headed for a cricket score at this rate, unless there is a significant change in fortune. It is 3-0 at half-time. Leonardo.